torpedo that sunk the Cheonan and took the lives of 46 South Korean sailors was fired by a North Korean submarine.
North Korea's weapons program continues to intensify.
Now surpassed 1,000 missiles.
Global leaders express concern over North Korea's latest atomic test.
Kim Jong-il's government strongly defended its recent atomic test as a rightful response to Western aggression. The president appeared at the UN to call for severe sanctions against North Korea.
This morning comes the news of Kim Jong-il's death.
North Koreans greet their new supreme leader, Kim Jong-il's son, Kim Jong-un.
Our Republic's unity, 남한과의 한민족을 갖고 올 것이며 경제와 산업의 발전을 갖고 올 것입니다.
Today, our beloved leader, Kim Jong-un, has united North and South Korea, forming the Greater Korean Republic.
Talks to end the Saudi-Iran war have stalemated once again. Meanwhile, damaged oil wells and pipelines burn uncontrollably, deeply affecting world supplies.
Although costs at the pump are ready to break the dreaded $20 ceiling.
The only good communist is a dead communist!
Across the nation, civil unrest has intensified with the demise of the U.S. dollar.
This is not a retreat, nor are we abandoning our Asian allies.
Under threat of annihilation by the Greater Korean Republic, Japan has surrendered.
Martial law is now in effect. Excessive force will be used.
Hours after the president ordered a freeze on bank withdrawals.
We don't know where we will get our next meal from.
The Mexican government has imposed strict immigration quotas, effectively closing its borders to American refugees.
Koreans' annexation continues to spread despite the U.S.
Today, the Greater Korean Republic launched their latest communication satellite, claiming it will bring a message of peace to the entire world. It's another beautiful day in the Colorado territories with highs in the mid to upper 50s and strong winds expected from the east. The days are getting shorter and every citizen of the Montrose Partnership is reminded that curfew has been moved up to 1800 hours. Early to bed, early to rise. Now back to the music.
Robert Jacobs?
Day. Float with efficient cooperation.
Is this the home of Robert Jacobs?
Are they looking at? Against
the wall!
Robert Jacobs, why are you so reluctant to serve your country in its time of need? We understand that you have lost everything, but you must take heart in what patriotism can bring you. Our glorious leader, Kim Jong-un, will teach you to unlock your country's natural resources, bringing prosperity to all. It is a gift to you. You have forced us to examine your dedication to America's cause. Take him away!
Keep moving! Eyes forward! Stay in line!
Get up! Get up!
Hold right there! Do not speak!
You are under arrest! Arms behind your back!
Hey!
Hey!
Stop!
saw them for some reason. They have my family. If I don't do what they tell me, I'll never see them again.
Don't look! Please, don't look! Just don't think about it! Just
wait.
Close your eyes!
Last night. He says this shit's happening all over the state. Every time the resistance gains some ground, the KPA comes down on the rest of us. More fuel for the labor camps. Never gonna see most of those people again.
Keep your hands empty and visible at all times.
1138 시설로 데려가는 중입니다. 허가증은 있습니까? 정 대장님이 서명한 허가증 여기 있지요.
오죠, 먼저 그만.
그만. Everyone is so quick the bodies disappear. Mass graves. That's what I've heard. Look, when we get to wherever they're taking us, we gotta stick together, okay? We gotta watch each other's backs.
Up that gun. Follow me.
Glad to see Connor's plan didn't
through
get
the
you
windshield.
Killed. I'm Rihanna. Let's go.
We need to move. We're gonna have the entire KPA on our ass.
Here comes the cavalry.
Stop.
Get out of the parking lot!
You are surrounded. Into the store!
Get down! They're trying to head us off!
I hope you're worth it.
You cannot escape. Put your weapons on the ground.
We need you in this fight, Jacob. Start shooting!
Two of them! Coming over the fence!
Surrender your weapons.
Aim for the head! Make every bullet count!
Open fire.
No going back. You got Korean blood on your hands. You're in the resistance now.
They're coming through the skylight. Two more up front.
Pick up any spare mags you find. Don't leave any ammo for the enemy. There's a gas station up ahead. Kim's used it as a fuel depot. I know a shortcut through the suburbs. We need to get out of sight until this blows over. Enemies by the bus! Come on, down the alley!
Nice shot! I thought this was supposed to be a quick snatch and grab.
On the left!
There's too many of them! everybody in one piece?
Count your pieces later. We gotta go before reinforcements. Moon, it's Connor. We got the pilot. Don't worry about it. Just a gas station. Ought to slow him down. We're on our way to Revere Road. Meet us there. I don't have time to argue. Connor out.
What was that about?
Boone thinks it's too dangerous to blend in with the locals. He'd rather risk the entire operation than upset a bunch of squatters.
Calm down. He's just looking out for them.
Yeah? Well, who's looking out for us?
Hold your fire. Fuck. Damn. Stay out of sight until you're dead.
Squad out there.
Don't make this sense.
In light of local safe activities, residents are required to return to their homes.
Wait. Wait for it. On my mark. Now, go!
We're clear. Some shortcut.
Look, I didn't expect them to send the entire army after us.
What did you expect? You kicked the hornet's nest.
I read your file, Jacobs. You'd better live up to it.
Ease up, Connor. Boone picked him for a reason.
A pilot with combat experience? I'm sure we could have found one that didn't involve getting chased by a tank.
Window. window! Revere Road is through these yards.
It's strange that people live so close to the wreckage.
Stranger still, they aren't out here helping us. Bunch of chicken shits, the EMP must have fried their balls, too. You'd think seeing a plane fall out of the sky would have put guns in their hands.
Maybe they're not ready to fight. The KPA doesn't bother these people. They're just trying to live their lives. Besides, Boone gave you an order.
Boone's not here. We're gonna do whatever it takes to stay alive.
Here, man, you can't be bringing us this kind of trouble.
Everyone calm down. As soon as the others get here, we're moving on. Sure they weren't following. We're leaving. You should all get inside. Let's not attract attention. God damn it, Connor. I said don't come here. You risk starting a shitstorm right where these people live.
We had nowhere else to go. The area is crawling with KPA.
We're supposed to be fighting for these people, not hiding behind them.
Who the fuck's hiding?
That's enough, both of you. You must be the pilot. I'm Boone Carlson. I founded this thing. U.S. military is gathering near San Francisco. They need fuel. We have a plan to get it there. We need you.
Into the house! Now! Yeah! Get down! Incoming fire!
Please! Don't hurt my baby!
Oh, my God!
That's just what we need.
We're on your side, ma'am! Just stay down!
They're pushing
we'll protect
in!
You. Defend the front of the house! We have to drop fire away from the civilian!
No!
Get the Humvee!
Yesterday afternoon, KPA authorities raided the town of Montrose, Colorado. Their goal, in the words of the enemy, was to neutralize high-value citizen targets. But this was not a measured response to American insurgency. This was innocent blood running red on Main Street. Your families and friends shot down like animals. One of the Montrose resistance cells reportedly escaped after a brutal firefight in a nearby neighborhood. We can only hope that these freedom fighters made it to one of their safe zones somewhere in a sea of abandoned suburbs. But whatever their fate, we will fight on. Don't believe the lies of the Korean-controlled media. We are the channel of truth, and this is the voice of freedom.
Good morning, Montrose. You're listening to KPAR 88.3 FM. Our top story this hour, 24 American civilians are dead in the wake of a shooting spree by a local insurgent group. KPA authorities are searching for Connor Morgan, believed to be responsible.
Goddamn propaganda. Glad you're awake. Saw you take more punishment than a man could live through. Come on outside when you're ready. I'll show you around. Pilots up. We'll be moving out during the next patrol gap. Come on. Welcome to your new home. It's our little piece of America. We all came together to create this place. We have some sense of community. Not quite the future we had in mind, but at least we're free. From the outside, it's just more boarded up suburban failure. But inside, we've built ourselves a safe haven. Fences, tree cover, and that camo scrim keeps us hidden from the KPA. Still, we've got to be careful. Especially now. Got it. Get Rihanna on the radio. She's prepping the playground. Talk to Connor about ammo. Everything we eat, we grow. Water collection's over there. And between solar panels and windmills, just enough power to get by. Follow me. Hey, Sally.
Oh, hey, Boo.
From the dead, huh?
This means we're set to go, right? I'm damn tired of sitting here. We got a short window to grab those tracking devices, and we shouldn't be dicking around.
It's my call. We do this right and we won't lose anybody else. Hopper will be checking in any minute. We'll meet you at the tunnel.
Those bastards are gonna get what's coming to them.
Connor's a good man to have in a fight. Look around if you like. I'll meet you out back.
I appreciate what you did for us back there.
We have to time our movements between Korean patrols. So, we've got some time. You might introduce yourself around. I'll meet you on the other side of the yard.
This receiver should let us listen in on Korean radio chatter. I'm not sure how well it's gonna work, but any warning's better than none, right?
You're the pilot everyone's talking about, huh? Heard you took a big risk back there.
patrol's just cleared. I'll meet you at the tunnel exit.
Got it. We're moving. Come on, Jacobs.
It's about time.
Listen, we could use your help. We're down a few men and tonight's mission is key. The equipment we're after paves the way for everything that follows.
We'll be outnumbered and outgunned, so grab a weapon and all the ammo you can carry.
Follow me. Dug these tunnels during the early days of the occupation. There's close to 3 miles of passages under Montrose. We dug them everywhere, except under the wall they built to keep us in, of course.
That fucker runs all the way down to the bedrock.
When we liberate this country, we'll dismantle those walls.
Fuck that. I'm gonna blow it up when we leave this town.
Hey, Jacobs. Great work back there. Thanks for your help with Goliath. Hang on to the targeter. Looks like you got the hang of it. Rihanna confirmed Gunnison Cell delivered the van and mortar, but there's a sentry tower between us and the playground.
Why haven't we taken it out?
Wasn't here last time we snapped it. We can find a way around it.
No. We can't leave any of them standing.
Shut up. Jacobs, just throw a grenade at the back of the thing.
We've got to make our way up the street. We wait for the spotlight to pass, then move. If you're caught in its sights, get to cover and wait.
These things are smart, but they're not that smart.
I'll go first.
Jacobs, you're gonna have to take this one out. I'm getting too old for this shit.
Jacobs, move up and take it out! Make it a run for it! Close enough! Get a grenade behind you!
Nice work.
Rihanna, we just took down a sentry tower less than 100 yards from the tunnel exit. Stay put.
I will. See you soon.
This one's not due for another 6 hours.
Looks like they're early.
If we're gonna attack, we gotta do it fast. Use what little surprise we got.
The man on the roof gonna be trouble. Jacob, he's yours. Your shot, we go.
Come on, smoke that guy.
We're waiting on you. Take the shot.
What are you waiting for? Shoot.
Come on!
fuckers down! We need to clear this house. I've got your back.
That's the last of them. They must have sent out the patrols as soon as that sentry went offline.
Used to be me patrolling these neighborhoods.
This way.
This is the drop point?
Gunnison picked the location. Brooks has a weird sense of humor.
We worried about the KPA finding this place?
Sure, but we're taking the fight to them. If tonight's raid goes right, those bastards will have more than enough to keep them busy for a good while.
Rihanna's inside. It's us. Don't shoot.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just a little winded. Did the Gunnison cell deliver the mortar rounds?
Yeah, but they screwed up. They sent us the wrong ones.
No, they didn't. It's white phosphorus. I sweetened the deal.
What? You knew about this?
What is this bleeding heart bullshit?
Guys! Oh my god.
Sentry tower, clip me.
That's a lot of blood.
The beacons. We need to...
Whoa, take it easy.
We can handle it. You're no good to us dead.
He's right. Save your energy for the trip to San Fran.
Connor. Take this. It's my badge. Find Arnie, he'll take care of you.
I'll get Boone home, then meet you at the overpass.
Guys, you take care of yourselves.
We'll be there. Try not to get pulled over.
I hope he makes it.
It's probably not the first time he's been shot.
I know. I'm just saying.
He's gonna be fine.
These must be the weapons Brooks promised us.
Jacobs, find one you like.
We'll wait for you outside.
The plague. I get it. We're almost there. The labor camp is at the top of the next street.
What's the plan?
The front gate should be lightly guarded. We make a lot of noise, pick a few of them off, and draw the rest out of the camp. Then, we sneak in the back door.
You call this lightly guarded?
Stick to the plan. Head for the supply tunnel. We need to be gone before they mobilize.
I've got some spare frags!
Over here! I got more grenades. Come get them.
Hold up a second.
Sounds like the plan's working. They're sending out a response team.
I hate this place. People in here used to be doctors and lawyers. Now they're working the shale mines. Last time I was here, I saw my fucking dentist.
Coast should be clear by now. Let's ditch the rifle. We need to keep a low profile. Hang on to your sidearm. The sooner we find Arnie, the sooner we get out of here. Alright, spread out and ask around. I'm looking for a guy named Arnie.
Fuck. Arnie's in the back. Cross the street, over the scaffold. You assholes get caught. I've never seen you before.
What do you want?
You know, you should desolder the capacitors first.
Isn't it bad enough I gotta scrape these for my food rations?
Sorry. I'm only trying to help.
Welcome to the Korean vision of America, Jacobs. That look like recovery to you?
You guys are part of the resistance, aren't you?
Shut up, Steve. Jesus.
What?
I'm sorry, sir. Just ignore my idiot friend. We don't want any trouble.
Get away from me. I'm an American. I was born in Oakland, asshole.
I don't give a rat's ass where you're from. You and your kind are nothing but trouble. Keep walking.
Hey, mister. Do you have any food? I'm so hungry. Please.
Beat it.
I haven't eaten for days. I'll take anything you got. Please.
I don't have any food. Piss off. I'm looking for a guy named Arnie.
Fuck you. Never heard of him.
Cut the shit. Show him this, tell him Boone sent us.
Hey, Connor, relax. Where's Boone? And who's the new guy?
Plan changed. Can you still get us into the depot?
Yeah, you know, the administrative buildings.
No, it has to be where they keep the buses. The tracking beacons have to be nearby.
Yeah, I can get you in, but you have to stick close and do exactly like I say. Follow me. You sure you can get my family out of here?
The resistance remembers its friends.
I hope so. I got a teenage daughter. Bad things can happen to a girl in a place like this.
You ought to teach her to shoot. Women got just as much to fight for.
Are you nuts? No way is my kid joining the resistance.
I thought there'd be more guards.
They must have heard you coming and split.
Very funny.
What the hell is this?
It's a holding area for the buses. You know, somewhere to wait before you're shipped at the shale mines.
And it's just unlocked. You don't need a key.
Don't worry about it. I took care of it. It's what an inside man's for, right?
Somebody move!
Oh, shit! Son of a bitch.
Fuck you, I got kids. Besides, they cut me a better deal.
We could have helped you.
It's over, face it. The Koreans won. It's over.
It's over for you. Then let's get the hell out of here.
Rihanna, we got him. Meet you under the highway.
I'm on my way. Boone's resting. He's gonna pull through.
We'll cut across the baseball field and go through the Elm Street drainage ditch. Come on, it's just up ahead.
Hang on to those beacons, Jacobs. The fuel tankers are only gonna be in town for a couple of hours. We're gonna tag them before they leave Montrose, grab a helicopter, and chase them. Just so you know your part in all this.
It's just across there.
Let's keep going.
Oh my God, what the fuck is this?
What the fuck?
We should turn back.
Thrown into a pit like garbage. How many people are in this ditch? You sons of bitches. Scumbag motherfuckers.
You motherfuckers! You think you can just throw us in a goddamn ditch?
Sentries! They have the bleachers! Our families! We gotta take out those sentries!
I'll burn you! Sons of bitches!
We gotta make our way around the field! Get close enough to those towers and toss a grenade!
Come get some! I'm gonna make you fuckers pay for this!
Motherfuckers down!
Fire on my position!
around this corner! Get a grenade out! Cover me! I'm moving! Get a grenade behind that thing!
Yeah, I am. Take a good hard look.
Jesus, Connor.
There's nothing to say.
Shit.
What do we do?
Get in.
What?
Get in. Hopper, now.
Yeah.
Come on, Hopper, get up. They're coming. Lie down.
What?
Lie down! Jacobs, get in! Now!
Came to me by way of a friend with contacts deep in the resistance. I think we all suspected. No, we knew that atrocities like this were happening, but the proof is so horrifying it's almost surreal. But we should be thankful for this evidence. It reveals an enemy that wants to dehumanize us, but pushing American corpses into an unmarked ditch can't bury our defiance. If dirt and gravel fill silent mouths, we'll speak for them and tell their stories to the world. The dead have names as long as we fight in their memory. This land will be our land again. Even now, the resistance is planning attacks that could lead to victory in one of our greatest cities. This is the Voice of Freedom signing off.
You need to let that wound heal.
Don't worry about me. You be careful out there. Connor. Good luck. You bring them home.
I will.
Doing a hell of a job. Wish I had more like you. Hop. Drive them safely.
Guys, first insertion point's coming up.
All right, we're gonna drop you off, then Hopper will set up in the East Plaza. I'll take the van to the main gate and meet up with the guys from Gunnison.
We're here.
Come on, Jacobs. You're on sniper duty. Bring that rifle.
The rest of us will be coming in hard after the second round. You two stay up top, keep us covered. We'll clear the way for Goliath and then hit the store together. Find that fuel caravan. Hope you're ready to put some hurt on these motherfuckers.
Stay low, keep quiet.
Lots been cleared out, but there might be some inside. Just the two of you?
More on the way. Hold back until the fireworks start. No gunshots. We wait until Connor sets it off.
Get back! If they see us here, this whole thing goes tits up.
Easier. Here we go.
Okay, Connor, bring it.
Copy that. Rolling it in. Hail to the king, baby.
There, on your left.
They're closing. Hopper, light the candle.
Copy that. Launching white phosphorus.
Oh my God. Jesus, I smell him burning. Just put him out of their misery.
Who's shooting? Let those bastards cook! Hopper, where's our second round? I'm working on it! Fuck it, we're coming in hot. All teams go!
Through your nose. We got a few seconds before the phosphorus burns off enough to push on.
Jesus, Connor, this is fucked. Half of the people burning down their arms. There's no way we're...
Cut that shit! Failure here is not an option. Are you with us?
Yeah.
This shit just keeps on getting better and better.
Grab your gun, we're hitting the store. Everybody form up behind Goliath. If we can break a
figure
that.
On the roof!
Up on the roof, EMP!
Nice shot!
Goliath's back up and running!
Back there.
They knew the risks.
No! No one deserves to die like that. Where did you even get that shit?
Stole it from the Koreans. They were gonna use it in case of an uprising.
It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Listen, we gotta tag those tankers. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's go.
KPA ahead. They haven't seen us yet.
Where they've been storing the fuel.
I just got buzzed by a low-flying helo. It'll be on top of you in seconds. Radio chatter says more on the way.
Vehicle depot's on the other side of this door. We'll create a diversion. You have to tag one of the tankers before it leaves the lot. We can't fuck this up. Go, go, go!
Shit! Connor, the trucks are already moving!
Can't one goddamn thing be easy! Move your ass, Jacobs! Get moving! You can work your way down from the right!
stragglers!
Until we get there.
Do we even have an escape plan?
I'll think of something. Let's move.
Shit, we need to get moving. Up in the windows.
I thought I smelled Korean barbecue.
Jesus, Connor.
Repeat, we are pulling out!
You hear that? We're nearly there. Just keep it together.
Hopper, pack it up. We're almost out of this mess.
Copy that. I'm all set.
Here, cover us. Put some fire on those KPA.
Jacobs, use Goliath.
Get off the roof. You're gonna have to jump.
Over the sandbags. Tuck and roll.
A lot of people.
got the trucks, that's all that matters. Let's get Hopper.
We've confirmed news of a daring attack today against the primary KPA supply depot in Montreux. Although the resistance suffered heavy losses, the mission was called a success. The courage and sacrifice of these men and women won't be forgotten. But our enemies have also marked this day. Throughout the occupation zone, the KPA has increased security and pressured civilians to identify resistance members. Citizens have disappeared in alarming numbers with reports of torture and executions. Some question the risks of rebellion. They fear reprisals, the boot to the door in the middle of the night. The price of our liberty has always been high. We must stand together now or not at all. This is the voice of freedom.
I can't wait to tell Boone we pulled it off.
I just want to take a shower.
Shit! It's stuck!
Move!
Oh my god!
Oh fuck!
Help me! Oh god! No!
They killed them all.
No.
Those motherfuckers.
Here's your badge back, old friend.
I can't believe they did this.
Oh, God. You hear that? We have to get out of Montrose.
Are we really just gonna leave it like this?
We have to go, now.
Rihanna. Rihanna, we have to go.
Resistance cells. The Oasis is compromised. They've murdered Boone.
Connor, it's Brooks. 718's found the safe house. Gunnison's got nowhere to go. What the hell is going on?
Meet us at the wall. We're getting out of here.
Talk about it.
It's way too quiet.
Just keep moving. If we head down this street, it should be a straight shot to the wall.
Right. Get down! Got him!
top. We gotta go. They're trying to destroy Goliath. We've gotta move. On the roof. Pushing forward, let's move!
We need to move on.
I can fix this!
We don't have time to waste.
Hold this.
I think I got it.
Glass rolling, but just barely.
Good. We're gonna need it. Let's go.
Okay. Hope you've got a damn good plan to get us out of here. Nobody's made it over the wall before.
We'll find a way. Nothing left for us here.
Connor, what's your ETA?
We're nearly there. I've been waiting to see that fucker fall since they laid the first brick.
Copy that. We're with you.
My God.
Payback for last night's raid.
So, this is our fault?
Shut up, Hopper!
Gotta keep moving.
Come on, there's nothing we can do. Brooks needs backup.
This is pointless. Boone's dead. It's over.
It's not over. Boone left us a plan. The best way to honor him is to see it through. If we keep it together, we've got a chance of punching through the wall and catching up with the fuel trucks.
Looking for Brooks.
He's in the back.
What's the situation?
We're pinned to the wall, taking heavy casualties.
What about reinforcements?
I wouldn't count on it. The KPA's been burning civilian settlements, killing everyone in sight. The few that did survive grabbed all the C4 that we had stashed.
The opposition?
RPG teams. A bunch of KPA regulars backing them up.
Right. We're gonna make Goliath our mule.
What?
Hopper, you and Rihanna strap as much C4 to his chassis as he can carry. Jacobs, you're with me. We're gonna clear Goliath a path to the wall.
We hold the street as far as the checkpoint. They're dug in good.
There's a series of roadblocks between us and the wall. We need to lower them for our bomb to roll through.
Grenade! Go, go, go!
Thank you.
We're heading your way.
We gotta find higher ground. Come on. Once the walls breach, that Humvee is our ticket out of here. Hopper, see what you can do.
We're heading upstairs.
Cells beyond the Montrose area. It's hard to determine what's happening outside the wall, but our KPA sources report that several patrols have gone missing. And the ones that survived have nothing but horror stories. After the EMP went off and the electronic grid that sustained us broke apart, our nation fell into a kind of a madness. I remember that first winter, desperation sweeping the country, people turned on each other, and worse, as food grew scarce. Many beyond the wall have no allegiance to any cause other than their own survival. If you must deal with them, be advised they can be unpredictable, and a fair number outright insane. Let's be careful out there. This is the voice of freedom.
Wait here, Hop. These boys aren't exactly Korean friendly.
Can we trust these guys?
Boone set this up. He knew who he was dealing with.
Well, well, well. What do we have here? Connor fucking Morgan. We heard the Norks hanged your ass.
No, they keep trying. So, where's the chopper?
Where's Boone?
He's dead.
Well, shit. I guess the deal's off.
Listen, asshole, don't even think about jerking us around.
Hey! Hey! Help me out here. We're fighting the same war.
Hey, you know, I'll tell you what. I'll take the bitch. Scarface hiding over there, and you can walk away without a bullet in.
Oh, I think you're getting the bad end of that deal.
We are not leaving without that chopper. We'll be lucky if we leave at all.
They're Americans. You're supposed to be on our side.
No, these guys have lost it. They're not on anybody's side.
Try and take them alive. Koreans will pay more if they're still kicking.
Changing mag. Clear that goddamn house.
RPG on the windmill. Get more windows.
By the fence. Get over here. Don't fire until I give the word. But when I do, don't hesitate.
Follow me and keep quiet.
What's the plan?
They got the helicopter stashed somewhere. We're gonna sneak through the camp and steal it.
They must know we're here.
I doubt it. The sound of gunfire is pretty common around these parts. We don't know how many of them there are, but these guys have been prepared for the end of the world since before the Y2K scare. They're heavily armed and out of their fucking minds. We've got to get as close to that chopper as we can before they figure out we're here. I want safeties on until I tell you otherwise. This mission's over if they spot us.
What was all that shooting?
Probably picking off another NORC patrol. Captain doesn't want nobody near that helicopter.
We have a helicopter?
Yeah, in the yard behind the church. You ain't seen it?
I never go back there. I heard there are Korean snipers in the woods.
That's the dumbest goddamn thing I've ever heard.
Now! Across the street, go!
Cut through the field.
Quick, before he comes back! Stay low. Don't let them see you.
Hold! There's a sniper on that windmill. He's gonna spot us unless we take him out. Jacobs, when you've got a clear shot, take it. The rifle's got a zoom. Use it if you need to. Target's about 75 yards. Make it count. Target's about 75 yards. Good shot. Okay, let's move. Hold up, hold up. Wait for them to leave. I can't watch. They're toying with him.
Great job. Now what are we gonna do for the rest of the day?
This isn't right. We don't kill for sport.
Just let him walk away.
Jesus, how did Boone hook up with these guys?
I don't know, Hop, and I don't wanna know. Okay, we're clear. Head for that tractor. Follow me. Hold here. Everyone, follow me. Go.
Quiet now.
All right, let's move.
Push harder, you miserable sack of shit! If those batteries aren't charged by sundown, I'll strip every last inch of flesh from your backs.
Blocking our exit.
These are Americans, Connor. I didn't sign up for this.
Do you want to get out of here alive or not?
Right.
Jacobs, take him out.
There, it's done.
Dropped him. Everyone into the garage.
I hear a helicopter.
Over there, Korean recon chopper.
What are they doing out this far?
Do you think they're here for us or them?
I don't know. Stay out of sight until it passes. RPGs behind. Let's make our way toward that farmhouse.
Never learn.
those resistance fucks are the same ones Tokyo Rose was talking about? Koreans are offering a bounty.
What would you do with a bounty? Money ain't worth shit.
They're sending out a patrol.
Yeah, I guess.
We gotta stay off the roads.
Let's hope they don't find the mess we left at the gate.
All the good stuff will be gone by then.
You gonna deal or not?
Go! Hold! Sentry, second floor window. He'll spot us if we try to cross. Drop him.
Kim, then you can stop.
Hey, you guys, come check this out.
Hold your horses, we're coming.
Hey, what you guys doing?
We got this dumb Nork digging his own grave.
Okay, so who's gonna shoot him?
I will.
Maybe we don't shoot him. Maybe we bury him alive instead.
Did I tell you to stop? Keep digging.
What on earth?
Chuck him in the
like I said, these guys have lost it. We need to get out of here. Eyes up. Got another sentry on the second floor.
Last week, Dodson got a pack of the bullet hole clean through it. Snork bastard must have had him in his shirt pocket.
I guess. Thanks, man. Got a light?
We're dead on takeoff unless you shoot this asshole. Let's roll.
We don't move until you take him out.
Farther, Connor.
Should be close. Just keep it together.
This place brings back bad memories.
Oakland?
Yeah. Vigilante assholes just like these guys lynched anyone who looked even slightly Asian. I got lucky. They just burned my house down.
I'm sorry.
War brings out the worst in all of us.
Coming here was a bad idea.
We need to get out of here. Now!
In case you forgot, we have nowhere to go. We have to keep moving.
More gunfire.
I hear it. No point in being quiet now. The only way through is straight up the middle. Safety's off.
Target down! You got him!
Got another one!
Nazi!
hear that.
Who should we shoot?
Shoot them all.
That ought to be the last of the RPG teams.
Come on, we're taking the road!
What about patrols?
We're out of time.
There's another chopper coming.
More Koreans?
No, it's a scout chopper.
cover to even get near that heli.
Yeah, we're bound to be heavily guarded.
You should be able to see everything from that bell tower.
It's like a perfect spot for you, Jacob.
All right, Rihanna, hop in the fleet. We're gonna scout ahead. Jacobs, climb up to the bell tower and provide overwatch.
See you on the other side.
Saw you. Stay there. Jacobs, put him down when he's behind the red truck. Wait until he gets back to his truck, then shoot him. Hold on, we're going through.
Connor, not again!
Cells in Utah, Nevada. Korean tankers carrying jet fuel are nearing the Lake Tahoe area. Resistance operations are underway to intercept. Our soldiers need any and all resources we can provide to help them defeat the occupation. Use these encoded radio channels to communicate. I will, as always, be here as your conduit. This is the voice of freedom.
We're entering the dead zone. The comlink frequency should be garbage.
If we head now, they can't call for help.
Right. We gotta capture these tankers or the whole San Francisco plan is bust. APC's up ahead. We must be getting close. Signal from the transmitters. The convoy should be just up ahead. Tunnel ahead. Keep her steady, Jacobs. Fly straight through it. Destroy those escort vehicles so we can move in.
Checkpoint. Bring us in, Jacobs!
We're not doing it! Get out there! until we reach San Francisco.
holding their convoy anymore. We gotta keep rolling. Multiple SAM sites around the harbor.
Sausalito. Meet us there. Over.
Roger. We'll arrive in 3 hours with air escort. Resistance out.
Once upon a time in America, our military was a well-oiled, well-funded machine capable of projecting massive power anywhere in the world. The crumbling of our nation, finished with the hammer blows of a cunning enemy, changed all that. But this country's strength has never been solely weighed by its guns and treasure. 250 years ago, farmers and shopkeepers, printers and blacksmiths fought a mighty empire, armed with little more than courage and a dream of freedom. Today, a new generation of civilians would join our armed forces to tear San Francisco from enemy hands. I am the voice of freedom, but you are its terrible, swift sword. This is a war of the people, by the people. Let freedom ring.
You guys are Colorado Resistance, the crew from Montrose.
What's left of us, yeah.
Hell of a job getting us that jet fuel. Now our troops can get their air support.
Yeah, but first we gotta knock out those AAs.
Hey, we good to go? All right, you two, you're with me. You two, follow him.
Go
Intruder, check. Throttle to 70%. Avionics are a go.
Raptor, this is Warpath. You are cleared for takeoff. Happy hunting.
Raptor 1-1 copies.
2, solid copy. Keep the beer cold for us.
Hope y'all don't mind a little music.
We've got a couple of unidentified aircraft headed toward your position. Does anyone have a visual?
Here they come!
You all right, Raptor 2?
I got clipped pretty bad. Losing hydraulic pressure. Fire in the engine compartment. I can't keep her in the air. Gonna put her down near the convoy.
Don't worry about us. We'll see you on the bridge.
I have eyes on a couple of RPG teams on the bridge.
Sending search and rescue.
RPGs on the scaffolds! We're going gun time!
Take them out! Use the grenade launcher!
Gate open now!
Yes, sir!
Hold this position!
Rocket launcher.
shoot the tank. Hit it again.
Warpath, enemy T-99 is scrap metal.
Copy. Prepare to receive additional elements from 40th ID.
Connor, where Forma, are you two? We're making our way toward the bridge to the 185th.
We got blown a little off course. We'll see you up there.
Come on, we're gonna have to fight our way up the tower.
Multiple wounded. We need case back immediately, but cannot hold the Bay Bridge.
Nearly there.
Fire.
Five Navy destroyers have broken through the San Diego blockade. The USS John Paul Jones and Milius are on
route to help secure the bay. Hostiles on the catwalk! Eyes up top! They're roping down off the deck! Push up!
See you guys again.
Likewise.
You four with us. We're clearing this bridge. Everyone back away from the gate. We're gonna bust it down. Hold your ground! Someone get on top of that big rig! Push up! Push up!
Sentry towers, get to cover!
Get out there, Jacob! We gotta figure out how to take out those sentries! Get over here, Jacobs! We gotta figure out how to take...
Attack chopper! Fall back!
Keeping our birds out of the sky are behind this gate. This is the battle, right here. Make it count.
Stand back. We're opening the gates.
They're down. Press on to the platform.
In the tower, on the left.
Come on. Bingo! System's rebooting!
Copy it! We captured the battery! The guns are ours! Get those jets airborne!
Copy that. Scrambling fighters now.
There's too many of them!
Shit! They're coming from everywhere!
There's a friendly UCAV on site patching you through. KPA armor column headed toward your position. Advise you use the UCAV. Good kill, good kill. Still some enemy armor down there. Mop them up. That's another down. Good shot.
This is Europa News in London. The Underground Voice of Freedom Network reports that American resistance fighters have joined U.S. military forces in a major offensive in occupied San Francisco at the Golden Gate Bridge. The coordinated attack may prove to be a turning point in America's guerrilla war against the Korean occupation. Meanwhile, the EU Defense Council has called an emergency session to plan support for our allies across the Atlantic.